गुड आफ्टरनून,
गुड आफ्टरनून सर।
वेरी गुड आफ्टरनून। सो टुडे वी विल फिनिश दिस थिंग क्विकली। सो लेट्स सी, लाइक अ क्लोज्ड होल्स एंड ऑल, दैट्स व्हाई आई क्रिएटेड दिस काइंड ऑफ प्रॉब्लम। सो हायर, so all this like extra, because I what I did is I separated last class, I have separated the body from the this fur part, so it created couple of errors here. So what I have to do is to separate those things, so I can just simply go to model shift F and go to polygroup, sorry, polygroups, auto polygroup. So based on this, it will create automatic polygroups. Control shift, click on the model. It will isolate the body. Go to geometry, delete hidden. So all those unnecessary parts are gone. Similarly, roll, let's see if we have something like this here. Polygroups, auto polygroup.
Sir, how did your polygons become triangle in the bottom surface?
I closed hole. I separated that. So it's what happened? It creates a, created a hole. So in geometry, there's something called close hole. So whenever you use it, it will close any hole, like cap in Max and fill hole option is there in Maya, right? So it's exactly the same thing. It just like it creates triangles. Okay. PMV move tool. Ears are like little need to fix the ear. Perspective switch off. The volume to the ear. BCB and ears are like really thin, so I need to add the volume. So go to brush. You can see if I press like add detail here. It will affect backside also. So to get rid of that thing, go to brush. Sorry, not auto masking. Switch on your back face mask. That's it. So it won't affect back face, backside anymore. So backside will be same, clean. Let's create the basic structure. And you can see around eye, I have added this volume just to give the impression of eyelid, because previously without eyelid, it looks really odd. So I just added this circular volume just to make it look like eyelid. Now let's define this thing BMV symmetry. Just push it. Cover those holes.
Sir, how to clean that jagged edges?
That is can be cleaned, like isolate. You have this like jagged edges, right? So clean this, go to deformation. You have polish, so polish, click on polish by feature. It will smooth all the jagged edges. Similarly for this also, polish by feature. It will make things really smooth and clean. back face. That's fine. Similarly for this, quickly BCB clay build up, add little volume. I see this gap, BMV, so fix all those areas.
So at the end, will you merge everything or it will
yes.
be separate?
No. It will be a solid single, high poly can be separate, but low poly will be a solid single module. BCB clay build up and add little volume. Control D, D, subdivide a couple of times.
So difference between clay and clay buildup, what is it?
Clay is just add and clay buildup, okay, I'll show this the two difference. Clay. So if we add clay, you can see it's smooth and clay buildup is basically adding volume. That's it. So if you want, you can use clay also, but I prefer clay buildup.
Okay.
I accidentally switched on this one.
So after high poly, then we will decimate it and take it to Maya.
What?
After high poly is done, you will decimate the
model and take it to the Maya and retopo the model. Yes. Now control D.
Is there a marmoset viewer?
Yes.
When we paint in Photoshop, it will directly show in marmoset viewer. Is there anything like that? Because I've seen some YouTube videos. Mm-hmm. In the Photoshop 2D background, like 2D layout, painting there, it's directly we had taken on this dialog box of this marmoset viewer. So when it was painting in Photoshop, it was directly showing in marmoset viewer.
Yes, so basically, you have to create a marmoset file and open that file in marmoset viewer. So what happens whenever you, because you know, like whenever you apply any update texture or model, anything, and go back to marmoset, it automatically updates your model and texture. So marmoset.
Save and all right, but it's directly live. होता है मतलब जैसे paint something वो directly उसे live होते रहता है viewer में ऐसा कुछ है?
ऐसा कुछ तो I don't know, maybe something new or some plugin, maybe some third party software.
So maybe if someone asks that we have to texture and Photoshop something like that, comes more like substance painter only, that we know where we are painting. Like live, you can see. That's
why. Yeah, of course. If you can see it directly, or you can use like Photoshop, you have that 3D view, right? But it doesn't give you any 3D layer. That's the main problem. Photoshop also have a 3D view option.
So in this model, we'll texture and painter, right?
This is what you're going to use. You can do it in Photoshop or Substance or anything. Like this is almost flat color. So it will hardly take 1 hour to texture this thing.
Isme kuch dirt garanti isme kuch hoga
nahi na? Usually characters like this kind of characters look fully flat. There is no detail, nothing. This is a solid color.
So for example, if we leave the if you forget the reference and think like we want real for like structure over here, how that like वो XGen में होगा क्या है?
XGen का प्रोसेस इज डिफरेंट. XGen इज लाइक प्रोडक्शन पाइपलाइन. सो उसके लिए यू हैव टू जनरेट द हेयर इन्फर. यू हैव टू क्रिएट अ बेसिक मॉडल एंड देन जनरेट हेयर इन्फर. पूरा मतलब वो प्रोसेस पूरा अलग, इट्स कंप्लीटली डिफरेंट.
इसमें भी है ना ZBrush में बेस ऑप्शन.
हाँ हाँ फाइबर मेश.
बट इट्स जस्ट फॉर लाइक reviewing or people use it to?
No, you can use it for production also. You can use it like you can import those Fiverr mesh into Maya and use it as a guide for your hair and fur. So you don't have to redo this entire thing into Maya. You don't have to sit and manually create those guides, and it will create almost exactly same hair and all.
Okay. Like he posts like very frequently. वो कैसे करता होगा तो जल्दी जल्दी में?
कौन?
Hossain Diba. Like he
posts. अरे बाबा. हाँ तो he is super fast. Reason he already have like a lot of base model, and when he started working on it, he used to work for 15-16 hours a day. So every day 16 hours, so it will speed up. So that much effort you have to put in, then only you speed up, right?
Right, but his workflow, I guess he goes directly from a Sphere or he just take a...
No. Now he uses a base model. Previously, he used to use Sphere. Yes, for production, now he always use a base model. But he can do from a Sphere also.
Right. Yeah, do that.
अरे
सर कार्टून कैरेक्टर लाइक दिस दे लाइक डजंट हैव एनी नॉइज और एनीथिंग लाइक दैट और इट्स जस्ट प्लेन लाइक दिस
यूजुअली प्लेन देयर इज नो डिटेल नथिंग इवन यू हैव सीन दिस मूवी राइट फ्रोजन. So, pura flat rehta hai, pura flat. Only texture mein detail rehta hai, and normal mein might sometime we add little noise. Add all the volumes. Move brush.
बैक लेग तो ज्यादा ही मोटा नहीं लग रहा फ्रंट लेग से?
अब पतला कर दूंगा मैं उसको। Okay, let's see. Build up BDS time standard. Spine. स्नेक हुक BSH शॉर्टकट So base, this leg should be straight perfectly. You can see like size of the leg is a little different. You can see clearly visible BMB. And then I can just use trim rectangle. Okay. Delete subdivision, control shift. Make it perfectly flat. Perfectly flat, clean. Now from side, I need to fix this shape. You select, control shift, isolate, BMB. Backside also same thing, volume. Control shift, I shall this one now. Just match the volume. Trim rectangle and cut it, make it super clean. BCB, little thickness here. PDS stamp standard. Separate the hoop with from the leg. formation. I can polish it slightly, make it smooth, polish it slightly, make it smooth. So I got it this nice, you can see like layering of furry little, looks like a furry layering. So just an illusion. And let's go to this thing now. And I can see it's like a couple of areas like kind of flat. So I have to add a little volume and make it like nicely labeled up. These horns are almost correct only if I go to lower division. So I already have nice low poly model. So this is like kind of, I can use this directly into my model. Okay, let's see. So almost most of the base shape and everything is kind of ready. Shift F. Slide intersection, VMB. No intersection.
Character like this, what would be your target polycom?
Or this kind of character, usually like low poly, maybe within 10K. Okay, so my almost like things are kind of ready. So I'll just simply check everything in high poly, all high. So everything is high poly. I save my file once.
So will you bake this?
Yes, of course. Without baking, like then what is the point? Like gaming is all about baking. You have to create a bake like, this thing, and for production also you like you use displacement map. So that is also we have to do either displacement or maybe this thing. Shift F, decent polygon, control D one more time. And I can see the nostrils I forgot to create. So nostril I have to create. PCB. Nostril also ready. Save my file. Okay. So motamoti my this entire model is almost kind of ready. I just have to retooper the model and start texturing. So how do I do it? So before doing that, because there will be a lot of parts I can use it directly from ZBrush, like ear, eyes, nose, and maybe horns, all this thing, or maybe cap I can optimize and use it. So let's start with this. So let's see face. So face topology kind of looks pretty clean, but it's not accurate. So what I'll do is here, we'll recreate the face because face is important. And let's start with the cap. So cap doesn't look very nice. Topology is all messed up. So what I'll do is I'll go delete all the subdivision level. Now, make sure my symmetry is on.
रेना तेरे से मैंने बोला तो तेरे से अच्छा खेलता हूँ
अबे क्या गेम खेल रहा है क्लास अटेंड कर रहा है ऋतिक भरद्वाज
कर ले
अबे
तेर 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 रुक
बक बक कर यार तब से हाँ मैंने म्यूट कर दिया उसको सो यू हैव दिस थिंग cap usually it's a symmetrical model. So select, make sure the symmetry is on. Symmetry is
it
on.
High poly.
Huh?
आपने high division delete किया? कौन सा delete किया आपने?
Low division.
अच्छा.
उसका requirement है. So I'll go to Z remesher and not I need don't like this is like 5 means 5000. So cap for cap 5000 is way too much. I'll reduce this thing. Make sure adapter is on. So adapter is basically based on the mesh like shape and all. It will 50% increase the polygon or reduce the polygon if required. Click on Z remesher and it will create a symmetrical model. Quickly. So you can see it created a nice low poly model. You see?
Why are we doing this again? Like, what's the use?
No,
why
like,
because we are going to read the poly.
That's what I'm saying. There will be a couple of things we can use directly from ZBrush, like this horn, this thing. If I reduce this thing, delete higher, it's 2000 something. So, right. So we can use it directly. I don't have to like retopo this model, this part. Okay. So that is something we have to check. That is something we have to check. Like what
to make a cap. Cap as
well. Like cap is like it's too much. I can reduce this thing slightly. So but like this is like a decent, you can see decent topology. So similarly, so baki cheeze I'll go to retopo. So okay, let it be. I'll retopo the entire model only. So that will be like horn I can use directly. So except horn and cap, rest of the body. So horn hide it and cap hide it. And now have rest of the body. So rest of the body will like whatever is visible. Whatever is visible, there's something called merge visible. Just click on this, it will create a subtool here, merged NDA. So it's a separate tool, entirely separate model. Click on this, you can see there is nothing there, there's nothing. It just a separate model, everything merged together. Now, I need to decimate this thing. This is 1.7 million, that is like way too much. I have to reduce this. So I will do Z plug, decimation master, pre-process current. So now I'm going to decimate this model and push it to Maya and then start working on my loop poly.
So how much size should we take? Like how much Maya can handle?
Maya can handle around like a couple of millions. So but for retopo, keep it low because retopo you don't need any detail, you just need the volume, right?
Right.
So keep it low only. Because why unnecessarily like make your system heavier, file heavy? Polygon, then 20%. Let's see 20%. Decimate 20%. Shift F. You can see it become 3 lakh something. So I can see it's like quite decent. And there's not as like such detail. So I can reduce it to maybe 5%. Decimate again. This will also work for me. It's just a volume, right? Basic structure I need. I don't need anything else. Oh, sorry. So basic structure is ready. Everything is ready. Now this is my low poly. This is my retopo. My target model. So export this. Much render this thing. Oh, I need this thing. Okay, I'll just export this. Export this thing. Here OPJ. Oh, correct only. Save. I'll go back to my model and my cap and my horns. So these two I need to export now. Again, export and cap export. Done. So everything is exported. My model, so I can save my file, just save it in case the decimation model, everything exported, everything is ready. So now this file, you can close it. It's not required anymore. Maya. माया इज रेडी. व्हाट इज दिस पॉप अप? ओके नाउ माय फाइल्स मॉडिफाइड मॉडिफाइड. So in Maya, if you drag drop, it will create namespace issue. So best thing will be if I import it. So go here, import, select the path, copy, paste it here, and date modified. Click cap. So you cannot open import multiple things here. So import one by one. And merged in here. So entire model is here. So these two, let's keep it separate. So select these two. This is like I'm planning this horn, so I can use directly. This cap I have to optimize. So I'm just select these two, press Control A, and add it to a layer. This is my name it as like cap and all.
Yeah. So for the cap thing, we could have G remesh and pressed half now. So आधा हो जाता.
आधा हो जाता, but उससे topology correct नहीं होता. तो मेरे को इसको modify करना
पड़ता. Topology wise, the thing is not
correct. हाँ, topology भी have to fix. So now this is my base for low poly. So I can just simply hide this one, and this is my high poly model. So I can create one more layer and name it as high. High poly, save. So you can hide things very easily with the help of this. Now I want to retopo the model. So easiest, quickest and easiest process will be I have to start with quad draw. So this model is ready. Let me see if I separate. Okay. So one more thing before I missed one thing. After decimation, I should have applied dynamesh because inside this there is a cap thing is there. So there might be an issue with snapping. So one thing I missed. So after decimation, just dynamesh the entire model. So it will become a one single solid model.
So dynamesh will not have the details, but decimation left hai na. But they have, I don't read the volume, but decimation keeps the details.
Dynamesh reduce the reduce the amount of detail. But anyways, I don't need details for pre-topo, right? So like the model geometry, dynamesh, and shift F and check. Like, because all these things I need, let's click dynamesh. So you can see it's way too low, too much. So I have to increase slightly dynamesh. Now it says solid model, completely solid model. There is no holes, no gaps, no capping, nothing. Solid model. It increase the poly count slightly, so I can re-dynamesh the model quickly, and this will optimize everything. Decimation master, pre-process. Done. Estimate. So you see 59,000 only. So if I want, I can optimize this also. So export this, and this is my
problem. So why did you do it again? Why did you do this process? Like coming to zero and doing.
Because this was separate. This was separate, and inside I capped it. Right. So when you start retopo the model, it might snap to the inside part also.
It was not one particular mesh, that's
why. So because a snapping issue might be there, that's why just re-export this thing and done. And let's go, I'll just delete this, re-import, hit click, add selected object. So it's part of this one. So my model is ready, and you can see it's a solid model. There is no holes, no gaps, nothing. Okay, now select the model. Now we'll start with the head. So easiest thing will be one thing we have to keep in mind. आईज वी हैव टू क्रिएट सेपरेटली, नोज वी हैव टू क्रिएट सेपरेटली एंड आईबॉल ऑल्सो सेपरेट. रेस्ट ऑफ द हेड कैन बी वन सिंगल सॉलिड ज्योमेट्री. सो सिलेक्ट द मॉडल, क्लिक ऑन दिस ऑप्शन, मेक लाइव. दिस इज बेसिकली मेक दिस मॉडल लाइव एंड यू कैन स्टार्ट वर्किंग ऑन द सर्फेस ऑफ द मॉडल. क्लिक दिस. नाउ क्लिक ऑन दिस मॉडलिंग टूल किट एंड नाउ यू कैन सी देयर इज ऑप्शन क्वाड्रो. क्लिक ऑन दिस एंड सिमेट्री इज ऑन बाई डिफॉल्ट. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू स्विच ऑन कंट्रोल शिफ्ट राइट क्लिक, सॉरी कंट्रोल शिफ्ट राइट क्लिक, अरे कंट्रोल शिफ्ट राइट क्लिक, सिमेट्री, सिमेट्री. You can switch on X, Y, Z, whatever axis you want. This is X axis only. Symmetry is already on. So it's live already. Quad draw. So now, now because this is the character, so for character, loops are very important. So those loops we need to keep in mind. Like first thing, we'll start with I. Shift. Fill those gaps. Shift, initially while creating, keep it as low as possible. Do not add unwanted loops unnecessarily. You can click the vertex and move it. So one loop for the eye. Now, lips. Snap them together. So lips up, this is the thickness of the lips. So that means this should continue with the thickness of the lower lips as well.
Sir, in zebras, there are zeb image guides as well, right? Does it work?
Yes, it works. But it for eyes, nose, lips, it doesn't work properly. Usually nose, for nose and all, it works beautifully without any problem. But eyes and lips never works.
Okay.
So that is something we have to do manually. So it's better to do manually only. Okay. And this part I can add one, control, click, add one more loop here. And try to align them. Same number of polygons for lower lips and upper lips.
Sir, ये वो क्या नहीं हुआ?
क्या नहीं हुआ?
Symmetry.
Symmetry हो तो रहा है.
अच्छा. Okay, this is okay.
Okay, for lips, this loop, for eyes, this loop. Now, to control expressions and all, for nose, from here.
Sir?
Yes.
Sir, in case the mouth is open also, is it the same thing?
Same thing. Loops will be always same, no matter what. If it's mouth open, close, or what, it will be always same. Otherwise, animation won't work properly.
But sir, for my model, I cannot put too many loops.
No, don't put too many. Less polygons also fine. Na? You just have to keep this thing. Okay, I'll just show this reference. like no matter what, this loops will be like this only, always. Here, this here, you see, lips, then upper lips, then nose and eyes. Like no matter what, it's mouth open, close, or your animal or humanoid or creature or anything, loops will be like this only. This is a standard. So it will be always like this. You can see any character from any game, any movie, anything, loops will be like this.
So, but when he opens, like if, for example, if your mouth is open and you're ready to move, okay. But at that time, maybe you will like make more divisions, right?
More division?
At the time of detoping, maybe you will add more edges so that watch the cover over there. But exactly, it's been the same.
No. Always keep it low as low possible.
Because the surface area is more round. Because it's more flat.
But nahin, like it's a standard, wahi hai. You have to keep it low only.
Which?
So I can use this, or I can just simply like this. I have to create this entire thing. I could have used this technique, or there's one more technique I can do. Same with quadro only. Remove. So I can extend the entire poly loop. So click on the edge, press tab, right click, and extend loop or border. Extend border. So now, whenever I extend this, press tab, extend. So it works. Usually, you can see this model is a bit complex. It's creating all these things. But if the model is like a little simpler, this will work easily. Like for this kind of shape, tab. See, it works without any problem. Sometimes this thing is not working properly. In that case, I have to check this thing. There is some snapping issue, I believe. Oh, there's an in between, there is an edge. That's why it's happening. Okay, that's so I can delete anytime. So like this, I have generated this thing. Then this upper lip also I have to create. Like eyes, at least three loops to hold and create all the details. And for to add more loops, control and click. It will create loop and it will automatically snap to the model. For nose, this can be any shape, doesn't matter because this is like simple. But this thing for creating all this cavity and all, I have to fix those things. Snap them, control, click one more. complete loop. And after creating this, press shift, relax it. Shift, relax the edges also. Shift, relax face. हाँ उसको अच्छा हाँ सेपरेट भी कर सकते हैं. हाँ मैं इसको कंबाइन कर दिया. सेपरेट होना चाहिए लॉजिकली. इट शुड बी सेपरेट बिकॉज दिस काइंड ऑफ कैरेक्टर यूजुअली दे चेंज नोज शेप एंड पोजीशन एंड ऑल राइट. सो इफ यू कीप इट सेपरेट विल बी इजी टू मैनेज. एंड ओके लेट्स सी बाकी बॉडी लाइक थिंग. So for this kind of thing, I have to push this thing slightly outside to create this loop, basically.
Sir?
Yes?
Sir, in my model, the nose just two lines. It doesn't have a proper nose. So do I have to make loops around the...
If there is, again, depends, expressions. If you have a character have expressions, then you have to create those loops. So this cheek to jaw. So like this, I'll create the entire loops. And this part I have to fix. So what I'll do is I'll switch off my live quad draw, select the model and check what is going on here. Merge to center. This one, delete. Correct only. Four. Merge. Once corrected, unhide, select the model, make live again, select the model, loop only, go here, quad draw again. Now we can start modifying the rest of the part. Like this, we can modify this entire thing. So initially, just create those loops only, then connect in between. That's the basic rule. Basic rule, and it's a simple way. If you create the loops around the eye, around the nose, around mouth, and then just connect all the loops together slowly. So it will make your life way easier, and it will become super easy to create. So here, if I want, I can add one more loop, and then I can relax this thing. Relaxing like something I'll do last. Oh. Like this, I'll do this, create and save it quickly. Okay, just give me a second. Oh no. Show. I don't want to enroll. Okay, just give me a second. Let me just get the screenshot again. As I have another class now. Okay, I took the screenshot. So okay, I'll create rest of things. Save file. I took the screenshot. I'll fix this like enrollment, this whatever this thing in Moodle, and then I'll fix it, and then we'll like update all that in this there. Okay then. Bye bye. I have another class now. Tata, and see you guys. I guess tomorrow, maybe day of tomorrow, wherever we have class. We'll have. Okay.